Good morning. The first poem, The Castle, name of the poet Edwin Muir. Already two stanzas completed. Now the third stanza. Our gates were strong, our walls were thick. So smooth and high, no man could win. A foothold there, no clever trick could take us dead or quick. Only a bird could have gotten. So the first line, our gates were strong, our walls were thick. The castle's walls are very strong and then very thick. So no one could enter into the castle. So smooth and high, no man could win. The castle's wall is very smooth and then no high too. So no one would enter into the castle. A foothold there, no clever trick. Actually, he is mentioning there is no any trick to catch us. And then no one could take us outside, even dead or quick. எங்களை வந்து சாகடிச்சோ இல்ல உயிரோடனோ எங்களை வந்து வெளியில கொண்டுட்டு போக யாராலையும் முடியாது அப்படின்றதுதான் மீனிங். A foothold there, no clever trick could take us dead or quick. Only a bird could have got in. So only the bird can fly over the castle. No one can enter into the castle because the castle was very strong and very high. The fourth stanza, what could they offer us for bait? Our captain was brave and we were true. There was a little private gate, a little wicked gate. The wizard warder let them through. So he is asking one question in the first line. What could they offer us for bait? Bait means a small fruit. இறை அப்படின்னு சொல்லுவாங்க, இந்த மீன் பிடிக்கிறதுக்காக போடக்கூடிய ஒரு இறை. சோ எங்களுக்கு என்ன கொடுத்துருக்க முடியும் அப்படின்ற மாதிரி கேக்குறாரு. What could they offer us for bait? Our captain was brave, because our captain was very brave and we were true. The soldiers are also true. There was a little private gate, actually one small gate in back side of the castle. So a little wicked gate. So wicked means very dangerous, very bad. He is mentioning the gate as very dangerous because the enemies entered into the castle through the wicked gate. The wizard warder let them through. Actually one warder, the warder means here the watchman standing in the place of the wicked gate. He allowed all the enemies, let them means enemies. He allowed their enemies inside the castle through the private